you must clearly evaluate in your life how much of your life is happening from outside around you, how much of it is just your psychological structure. This is something distinctly you must draw a line on this. What is… right now we're sitting here, what's happening here, what am I doing within myself? This distinct line if you set up, what is happening in my mind, what is happening around me, two different things. These are two different things, isn't it? Whatever happens here, you can react and think these two things are same. Right now, somebody is going to call you a fool. I will. Now, what happens within you is yours. The word fool is mine, but what happens within you is yours, isn't it? Yes or no? Because the word fool is not hurtful in any way, it's not a bullet. Only because the way you respond or react, things happen. This distinction you must set up in your life. What is mine? What am I doing? What is the world doing to me? If you look at this, the world is hardly doing anything to you, it's not even interested in you most of the time. Most of the things are your own stuff and you think the world is doing all this to you. Yes or no?
Yes.
If you set up this distinction, what is my my contribution to all the rubbish that I am? What is the world's contribution? You will see the world is doing precious little, believe me, very little. Rest is all yours. Now, what is yours if you take charge? 98% of your life is transformed. 2%, leave it to me, I'll take care of it for you. Yes. It's very simple, but this distinction has not been drawn. People are in and out. For every small thing that happens, a million things happen inside, isn't it? This whole chemical soup of a body, it is responding to every little thing, every thought, every idea, every emotion, every reverberation that you create, it's responding. Now, whether you have a wonderful soup or a lousy soup, depends how much attention you're paying to the soup making, isn't it? If you know this is your work, you will do your work the way you want it. If you do not recognize this is my work, it happens wildly, accidentally.